my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
a rhyme.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's so tight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock a rhyme. To rock a rhyme. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 Sagittarius, so independent, but humorous, you're Slytherin.
United States, Canada, Mexico, Panama, Haiti, Jamaica, Peru, Republic, Dominican, Cuba, Caribbean, Greenland, El Salvador, too, Puerto Rico, Colombia, Venezuela, Honduras, Guyana, and still, Guatemala, Bolivia, then Argentina, and Ecuador, Chile, Brazil.
5, 6, 7, 8. Be gone, don't make them too strong. Me, get back, from that part of attack. Move, be gone, don't make them too strong. Move, you can't be classy, and don't make them ashy.
Snipe, snipe, Severus Snipe.
Dumbledore!
Snipe, snipe, Severus Snipe.
Dumbledore!
Snipe, snipe.
Do you imagine want to attack children like yourself?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe Lord Voldemort?
It's time we teach trees how to respect the security.
Oh! Regimental!
Training for the ballet, Potter!
Ooh, not very
good.
Hey, ay, rico, rico, rico. Rico, 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 ay, rico, rico, rico. Rico, 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 rico. Rico, 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 ay, rico, rico, rico.
Voldemort will return. That can be very persuasive.
Hello, Tiger V on TikTok! Just like the thing I'm gonna see with your eyes. Out of the ashes, you're gonna find.
I'll keep the picture saved in a safe place. Wow, I look so weird here. My face has changed now.
Change your shirt. Bruh, first of all, I look good in this shirt. And second of all, I look good in this shirt. And third of all, I look good in this shirt. So tell me I don't look good in this.
What did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No, why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What are you so afraid of?
I said enough!
These are my ladies.
this is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.
It's a long story. Shaniqua. Helga. Miss Kitty. Jeannie.
5, 6, 7, 8. Ooh, be gone. Don't make my tools come. Me, get back. Come up out of attack. Ooh, be gone. Don't make my tools strong. Move. You can't be classy. Don't make up action. Ooh.
Soulja Boy tell. Soulja Boy, I've been it. Oh. Why me crazy?
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry.
Hello, the K3 sisters, or should I say, Kristen, Kelsey, and Kaylin. James Phelps here, also known as Fred Weasley, and I want to say a huge hello, guys, and a huge congratulations.
Hi, it's Bonnie here. I wanted to say a huge congratulations to the K3 sisters band, Kaylin, Kelsey, and Kristen, for surpassing an incredible 227 million TikTok views, which is amazing.
K3 Sisters band and subscribers and fans and followers and all of you. Hello, it's Chris Rankin here, Percy Weasley from the Harry Potter films. Yes, Hogwarts head boy. Gryffindor school prefect.
Hey, K3 Sisters band. Oliver Phelps here. I just wanted to drop you guys a message.
On behalf of me and the Weasleys, I would like to thank you all for the absolute and tremendous love that you have for the K3 sisters and also, of course, for Harry Potter. I know that you love their original songs. Listen to a few of them myself. It must be said. Big fan of Queen Bellatrix, I have to say, yes.
Sean Biggerstaff here, bearing on to you as Oliver Wood from Harry Potter. I just wanted to swing by and wish you all the best of luck with your K3 Sisters band. All right, I hope you had a great day. Smash it. Take care.
Kudos to you for having such an amazing female-led band that has been featured on many magazines, and I'm sure making lots and lots of Harry Potter fans excited and happy by your creativity and enthusiasm around this. So keep up the good work and keep making those videos.
Well, congratulations, K3 Sisters. You guys are absolutely awesome. You are rocking it. Rocking it with a W, may I add, all the way to stardom. I am so, so proud of you, and you should be so proud of yourselves. And congratulations and thank you to each and every one of those 2 million people out there.
And guys, more importantly, I want to wish you the best of luck for your music careers and for your lives in general. I know you're going to go on to great, great things. All the best, guys. And like Fred would say, mischief managed.
I'm Harry Potter.